Hi, Gordon the Tool Guy here. Today we're going to make a motorcycle engine stand and show you how to do it yourself. This do-it-yourself video will show you how we made our motorcycle engine stand for less than $5 using lumber and screws. If you have the materials already on hand, yours could be free. Why do you need an engine stand? Well, we'll be taking this engine clutch transmission apart for inspection and repair of a certain transmission failure, as well as rebuilding a smoky top end. We're going to be using microfiche to sort and catalog groups of parts for processing and then reassemble later in the series. Before we can do that though, we need a fixture that will hold our engine assembly for us. We'll need to rotate and flip our engine in several moves to access the many screws and components, so it's important to have something that will let us do that quickly and safely. The first thing we'll do is to measure the rough dimensions of the box we'll need to build. Measurements of our project engine revealed that the sides of the crankcase and the bottom would be well supported by having a box of 10-inch opening in both directions. A square is the easiest to build and will support our engine, so the right choice for our 225 was the 10x10 box. Ours is built using 2x6 pine and 3-inch deck screws. Okay, with the do-it-yourself engine stand built, we can put our engine assembly in place. As you'll see, we can position our engine assembly in a variety of positions that will let us access the components we're working on.